to come up on the stage. We have Fatima Zariwala. Sorry, I'm sorry. We have Fatima Zaveri, who will be presenting her piece now.
Hello, everyone. Frederick Ogden Nash was an American writer of humorous poetry who won a large following for his audacious verse. In the poem, Common Cold, the speaker suffers from a cold, but to him, it feels much, much worse. He thinks his doctor is crazy for thinking it is simply a cold as he rattles off his symptoms, and he's irritated to have to pay his doctor for this simple diagnosis. The writer of this poem, Ogden Nash, was considered a hypochondriac himself. Common Cold by Ogden Nash. Go, hang yourself, you old MD. You shall not sneer at me. Pick up your hat and stethoscope. Go wash your mouth with laundry soap. I contemplate a joy exquisite. I am not paying you for your visit. I did not call you to be told my malady is a common cold. By pounding brow and swollen lip, by fever's hot and scaly grip, by those two red, redundant eyes that weep like woeful April skies, by racking snuffle, snort, and sniff, by handkerchief after handkerchief, this cold you wave away as naught is the damnedest cold man ever caught. Give ear, you scientific fossil. Here is the genuine cold colossal, the cold of which researchers dream, the perfect cold, the cold supreme. This honored system humbly holds the super cold to end all colds, the cold crusading for democracy, the furor of the streptococracy. Bacilli swarm within my portals, such as were ne'er conceived by mortals, but bred by scientists wise and hoary in some Olympic laboratory. Bacteria as large as mice, with feet of fire and heads of ice, who never interrupt for slumber their stamping elephantine rumba. A common cold, gadzooks forsooth. Ah, yes, and Lincoln was jostled by Booth. Don Juan was a budding gallant, and Shakespeare's plays show signs of talent. The Arctic winter is fairly coolish, and your diagnosis is fairly foolish. Oh, what a derision history holds for the man who belittled the cold of colds. Thank you.
A very beautiful performance it was, Fatima. We really enjoyed it. All the best. We now move on to MSD Indore. I request Nisreen Lemonwala